Among many state lawmakers, a bipartisan group is rolling out a plan to get Michigan businesses back open.
We wish things were open, on Easter, but that wasn't going to happen. The virus is going to dictate exactly what's happening, and we all have to work together.
Well, the plan consists of testing, improved PPE supply chains, and low interest rates and tax breaks for businesses. Governor Whitmer insists her stay-at-home order will stay in place through April.